the day we lost in the area, in the first round of the area tournament, I was in the gym the next day working and getting ready for next season because I don't want to feel that pain that I felt in the first round of the area last year. I've been in the gym every day since that day, putting in work, trying to get better for next year. My shooting is my main part of my game, and I really want to get that. I want to master that or get it up to par. And I really want to work at dribbling my handles. And my main focus is defense because my defense is not as good as I need it to be in one-on-one defense, man defense. I play most of the whole game because I'm one of the best players on my team. So I play almost the whole game, and getting tired when I'm shooting, my shots be off. My shots don't go in as much as they do when I'm not tired, so I need to get my stamina up. I'm one of the best players in Birmingham that nobody never heard of. This is how I'm gonna fix it, by being in the gym, working, grinding every day, nonstop, 24/7, all year round.